coming up on the quarry. Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Trip to the festival wins, so let's go. Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys. Come on. We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Seneca. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight. I can't breathe.
Ready and raring.
Great. Okay. Do we have Pablo here?
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Nice choice. Maybe the hottest hatch on the planet right now. And designed right here in Britain, don't you know? All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
Meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. You might not have won, but I can already see you've got great potential. Keep at it, and I'll see that you're invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, Pablo. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, Pablo. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
baddies overshot you and our hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Hey, Pablo. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Our friend over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. Nice. The Subaru.
That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there. Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Pablo. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is, drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
At your destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
Turn left. Turn right. Destination.
Thank you.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not going to believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set. But when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you.
look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey Pablo, we've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Turn right. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right.
Some of us were still here doing our jobs, actually.
Right, okay.
We'll be taking you right through the new season with more drum and bass anthems, Horizon. So stay tuned.
Don't be mad.
So I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew.
Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Pablo. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for?
The phone call with Alex Strachan, not the one who runs the dirt racing series.
Yeah. Hey, Pablo.
Dirt racing.
Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
At your destination.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? They don't like that.
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. roundabout. Take the third exit.
Here we are. I'll do the final briefing and then you're on.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
go. Scene 29, Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's going to take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down. Can't use it. Don't ask why. Afraid I have to ask you to saddle up and go again. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's going to take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Hey, Pablo. If you liked the Horizon Wheel Spin, wait till you try the Horizon Super Wheel Spin. Same principle, but you get three prizes instead of one, plus a higher chance of winning something really special.